Once there were two parties on each side of the page, with civil debate about the fate of our great nation. But with the rise of Republican rigid, rabid right-wing ranters roaring with rage, I'm running out of alliteration. How far to the right is right enough, right enough, right enough? How far to the right is right enough for the GOP today? The same folks who lied to get us into Iraq now say we need to show more might and power, while the guy who made the mess is content to sit back, painting pictures of himself in the shower. How far to the right is warmongering enough for the GOP today? On gay marriage, the opinion shift has been hydraulic, but they're still more old-fashioned than Crisco, saying being gay is like being an alcoholic to an audience in San Francisco. How far to the right is homophobic enough, clueless enough, in denial enough? Marcus Bachmann, have I said enough for the GOP today? Now things have really changed demographically, but they stick to their narrow arrogance. Immigration makes them yammer about amnesty, but we all did it, except Native Americans. How far to the right is xenophobic enough, xenophobic enough? Look it up, it's not tough. How far to the right is xenophobic enough for the GOP today? A few thousand votes in a low turnout race has determined the party's new position. Folks said Eric Cantor was too liberal. Compared to what? The Inquisition. How far to the right is obstructionist enough for the GOP today? This so-called rebranding is a travesty, and your voter outreach is a bright guise. Pretty soon you're gonna have to face reality. You're gonna run out of angry Christian white guys. How far to the right is right enough? Misogynist enough? Obsessed with other people's sex lives enough? How far to the right is Looney Tunes enough for the GOP? I mean, OMG, for the GOP.